Hey y'all,
it's Will
and Mommy. Y'all went to the mall. Okay, now we are heading to the AT&T Stadium where the Dallas Cowboys play. Today they are having a Juneteenth event. So we gonna bring y'all along with us and y'all gonna have to see our shirts. It's a Juneteenth free-ish. Okay. 1865. Yes, we got the same hair and ponytail. So we headed that way. It's like a 40-something minute drive from where we live. But we gonna bring y'all along with us. So we'll be back. What did it say? Okay. Put it in your, oh, you didn't get a bag? Put it in my bag. Say thank you. You wanna do it one more time? Do it again. Take it somewhere else. There you go. Oh, necklace. There you go. Get you another necklace. Say thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. The party's off the chain. Got the DJ girls get excited. See they off the damn. She stepping on the floor and screaming. Put your hands up high, baby. Be your back low. You gon' walk it out.
Performed internationally to
just gonna get in front of us?
Everywhere we go, everything about us is
great. Hold on, come on, let's go back up here, because they just got in front of us.
It's ripping our communities, and if nobody smiles when we're done, then we didn't do our job. Now, y'all ready to see these big boys move? Let me hear you say, woo! We ready, DJ. Stop that, boys.
For Juneteenth, honestly, but it was a cool little vibe. You know, they had a couple. I didn't get to get a lot of footage, y'all, because it was extremely hot and my phone got hot. So
my mama didn't get a necklace, so I shared.
Yes, you did share with me the necklace. But yeah, it was a cool little vibe, but it was extremely hot, so I didn't get a bunch of footage because my phone started running hot. It was a bunch of vendors, as you've seen in the video. I did get some of that. And Yeah, I just wish they would have did a little bit more at this particular event.
When the boy and me was running, I actually fell.
Yeah, but well, you know how kids are. Well, the kids enjoy everything. So she had fun. She ended up meeting a friend out there, and they were running around playing tag and stuff. So it was a little vibe. It was free, so I can't really complain. But I just wish. Yeah, I just wish, like, everything that our ancestors, you know, went through, I just feel like people just don't do enough for us. So it could have been a little better. Okay, y'all, once again, the phone went high. But that's the end of this particular vlog.
Subscribe to our channel. If Mommy and Will and Lampers in Boston, with my papa dog and our whole family is enjoying. And subscribe to our channel to see more videos.
Yes, sir. Alrighty, bye.
Bye.
Subscribe down below. Thank y'all.